My name is Dr. Jeeva. Today we are going to talk about proper brushing technique. The right brushing technique is important for the health of your teeth and your gums. First thing to ask is, why do we brush our teeth? We brush our teeth to remove the bacteria and the plaque built up. Second thing is, where is the bacteria present on our teeth? The bacteria is present along the gum line in between the teeth. Let me move on to the next slide, where the bacteria is seen in color. The bacteria is more concentrated along the gum line and in between the teeth, as you can see in the upper and the lower teeth. So there are three common mistakes in brushing your teeth. The first one is going in a side to side motion like this. When you are going in a side to side motion like this, you are just running your toothbrush along the tops of your teeth. You are not reaching the interdental spaces or the gum line. So you are missing all the spaces in between your teeth. Not only is this not removing bacteria, it is also very bad for your teeth and the gums. When you go vigorously, it is removing the top enamel layer of your teeth, which makes it more prone to sensitivity and further wear and tear of your tooth and the gums, which will lead to gingival recession and future periodontal diseases. And this accumulation of plaque may also lead to cavities in the future. So the second common mistake is going up and down motion. Normally, there is a gap between the gums of your teeth and your tooth surface. So that we call it as a pocket. So when you go up and down like this, you are basically pushing the bacteria into the pocket. You are not removing the bacteria from the teeth. And the second wrong technique is circular motion. Circular motion is almost a variation of the up and down motion, where you are not removing the plaque or the bacteria from your teeth. What is the right technique? Right technique is holding your toothbrush in a 45 degree angulation to the gum line and the top of your teeth, and just pushing the brush into your teeth and the gum and slowly wriggling it. When you wriggle like this, the bristles of the brush reach the spaces in between the teeth and you are able to remove the plaque from the teeth more efficiently. Not only is this removing the plaque, it is also less damaging, or there is no damage to the teeth as well. So what you should do is, you should start from the back of your teeth, work in sections. So from the back you start working and wriggling it slowly and move on to the next section of the teeth and move on to the front and the back respectively. And not only should you clean the front of your teeth, you should also clean the inner surfaces of the teeth and the biting surface or the occlusal surfaces of your teeth as well, because that is where food gets accumulated and thereby bacteria accumulates. So another tip in brushing your teeth is, you should select a soft nylon bristle toothbrush. It is important because toothbrush which is hard or a medium hard will damage your gums and your teeth, leading to gingival recession and wear of your teeth in the future. And you should change your toothbrush once in 3 to 4 months, because when you buy your toothbrush, it is new and soft. So as you use this toothbrush every day for a prolonged period of time, what happens is, there is wear in the tooth bristles as well, which is very hard for your gums and your teeth. And make sure to use a fluoride toothpaste, which will protect your teeth. Please educate your children at home and your family members on the right technique, and please